About half a year ago, we released our application organizer. It's a way to keep track of all the various applications you can build by putting your Formidable Forms and your Formidable Views together. But since that introduction, I've barely touched on creating an application. So today, let's start building an application together. We won't finish it all in this video, but we will get our form ready to be placed in a view. Let's start by going to Applications under Formidable and creating a new one. We'll call it Patient Visit, as we're going to make an application for the staff of a doctor to see what the patient's needs are when they fill out the form. You know, that boring form you have to fill out every time you visit. Once we have an application, we'll need to add a new item. First, the form. We'll start with a template, because we already have one for a doctor's visit. So choose it. It should automatically be part of our new application, and then create the form. Let's go over it so we know if we want to add any more to it, as well as think about what the medical staff will need to either see or add. The form is in two sections, which is nice for organizing. Under personal details, we have a name field, a date field for a birthday, radio button field for gender, and phone number, email, and address fields. In the appointment section, we have a paragraph field about the visit. Then we have a couple of cool ways you can use some less common fields. Here we turned an NPS field into a 0 to 10 question about urgency. And rather than using multiple radio button fields, we have a Likert scale field shortened to only two columns of yes and no. Then two toggle fields, and two paragraph fields that only appear if the toggles are yes using conditional logic. So this looks great from the patient's point of view. But do we want to add any fields for the staff to add info later? Let's add a section for staff and change visibility to editor. That way the fields we put here will be hidden from the patient. We'll put a paragraph field for staff notes. And how about a time field? That way the staff could assign a time for the doctor to see them. Not the appointment time, but the actual time, because that's how it works. Now, in the next video, we'll get to the view, but remember that even with just this form and Formidable's entry manager, the staff has pretty much what it needs already. By editing the visible fields in the screen options, staff members can see a great deal of the info they need and edit entries to add their notes and assign times. But can we do more? Of course we can. See you next week when we keep building our application. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.